for Letme. You know, he was able to transfer some of that power up to Huni, the lane that's getting attacked so heavily.
But what you can compliment RNG about is this timing is off. MLXG face checks Blank.
2v1 up against MLXG, nice knock up there, waiting for the hook as well. Here comes Shen to rejoin the fight as Blank brings it back in towards the team. Fade for Xiaohu in 1v1 as well. But they split Blank in a flawless. He's going to get his health bar, drops to zero as the chase continues. A quick stun on towards Wolf as they still knock down that kill. Uzi getting his first, and there's the Nethergrass to find themselves. One more kill. Wolf does not have a way out. Sheepishly, he looks at it's RNG's fourth kill of the game.
Now, Bang is on the run, but he's seen by a ward here. And three members.
Oh, the tornado locks up a pin and flashes it away. The ulti out of Huni should be enough to buy some time. And yes, Bang stays in, but a flash down.